The Lord fights in our side. He's with us. He will never leave us. It's a sense of urgency and sincerity sa ating pong pagdulog, sa ating pong paglapit sa Panginoon in time of crisis. The good thing is when we come to God in prayer, you know, even though we don't have the might, God has the might, the power of prayer. Prayer is our weapon, most powerful weapon. There could be a lot of battle in our mind right now, but this is a wonderful encouragement from the Word of God. Do not be discouraged. Do not be afraid. There are no easy answers to those questions. Those are difficult questions. We may have a lot of questions, and they are all, you know, under the sovereignty of God. At habang umaawit po sila ng ganon, ang Diyos ay meron na pong ginawa. And behold, they were all defeated.